I need y'all to bring your face to the floor. Are we too loud? Because I want you to hear what I'm saying. Are we too loud? Huh? Y'all ain't like y'all scared to say something. Are we too loud? Are we doing all right? If we doing all right, come on, give us a great big hand. Give all the groups a hand. That I saw on tonight. To the pastor and lady of the house, the diamond, the jewel, the sapphire, all down in the book. Let's give the pastor and the lady of this house a great big round of applause. To my sister, T, a great inspiration to my life. When I say a sister, I don't take that lightly. I don't take it lightly at all. I want to ask you a question tonight. Have anybody in this house ever been talked about? Have anybody in this house ever talked about somebody? I want to talk to the roaches for a minute. I want them to hear me. Y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I've done some things in my life. Not just before I got saved, but while I was saved.
Yeah.
Can I be real about it?
Yeah.
And people treated me, Pastor, if I was the only one that ever fell short of the glory of God. A lot of folk with a bunch of church folks. And I would see shouting on Sunday morning. Saying hallelujah, carrying a Bible under their arm. I was at a point in my life that I was ready to commit suicide because I couldn't take the pressure no more. Made it to my home. Was on my way to get my gun. But it's something about the Holy Spirit. I don't know if you ever met him, if you ever tried him. Something about the Holy Spirit. The Lord's Spirit didn't allow me to go in the room where my gun was. But he pushed me all the way till I got to the end of my home. Found my way in my baby's room, Pastor, and I made my way in his closet, shut the door behind me. Eased up against the wall and I slid down on my face. And when I got down on my face, first thing, I found myself saying these words right here. You know what I said? Listen.
Fix me.
Whosoever calls on your name, whosoever. Yeah.
Yeah.